Hi there and welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. I am Byron and we found the last remains of the survivalist, of the father figure here in Zion Valley at the end of the last video. And what do we have to do? We have to search the Zion Fishing Lodge for walkie-talkies, apparently. It's over here. So you should probably quick travel here and move on from the rabbit dogs, I assume. What do we have here? Can we get in here? We can. I think I was here already. Yeah, I looted that already. Can I please get out of here again? Thank you. Anyway, it's into this direction, right? No, actually not. It's into this direction. So this is where the quest takes me, but I wanted to go to the Three Marys. Oopsie. Got a little confused here.
Like the shadow of a ghost.
Yes, I know, but okay. Maybe not with a pistol? Maybe with something that has range. Like that. Good. So we should head into this direction. Don't know what they wanted. They must have been water shy. Three Marys.
Heads up. This is the Three Marys. Whitelegs territory. You sure you want to head in there?
Sure thing. At least I want to get the waypoint. So that I can quick travel there quickly. Caution, it says. Okay, I don't speak that kind of language. Is it still far? No. Okay. Well, that was that. Let's go back. We will come back here later, but we don't have to be here right now. Okay, so the question is, where do we want to go? We could try and go to the Pine Creek Tunnel. It's probably not possible. We have to probably go from here. So we go to the Virgin Fork Campground and move on from over there. Or we could try to explore the left side. That doesn't really make a difference. So we remove you, and we have to somehow, we could jump into the water if that would be possible. What? I'm sorry. Really? ants and dogs. Where is your Oh, hi, I see you. Ah, let's close the distance some more. You're not bringing any light anymore. Encumbered. So we could move up the road and cross the bridge, that would work too, so we will do that. Let's take a look at this. Very nice. Anything else here? Oh, the combat knife and the shish kebab. Oh. Did I drop something? Didn't want to do that. I accidentally hit the button. Okay, there's nothing we can do really here. What, is there somebody up there? Can't get to that from here. Don't scream, that's rude. Can I get up here? Yes. Hey, guess what? You're dead.
Well, that's that then.
Exactly. So I guess we can repair that. We also have the survivalist rifle. What does that do? So this is worth 592 and the survivalist rifle. Let's take a look at that. It looks like the sights are a little bit to the left. You see that too?
Zion.
That's odd, isn't it?
Is there really a giant thunder lizard?
Anyway, let's repair that.
People live inside.
Oops. It's odd, eh? The sights are a little bit to the left. Anyway, can we move again? Yes, we can move again. So, I wanted to move into which direction? Pretty much this way. Yeah, I'm afraid I got a little cold. God damn it, I hate that. This may put a brake on my recordings. I guess there goes your head. We could. Oh, we have enough kick meat, I'm afraid. What's that? So, okay. That worked nicely. And from here we actually move down here into the Pine Creek Tunnel, I would say. Yes, of course. You're welcome to try. There goes your head.
fighting time.
Not him. Him.
I could use some help, so.
What? You're not dead. God damn it. You okay? Yep, you got your shit back. Try to man up once. Oh, too bad I don't have power armor for you. Yeah, try to man up once in a while, come on. Is this the way? This pretty much looks like the way. Also, like there's
the
Yaogwai. There was a Yaogwai. Where did I shoot you? I shoot you in. I did shoot you in the ass. Okay, that worked too. I thought it was your head. It's really bad if people confuse your ass with your head, but
one of only two ways out of Zion Valley.
I'm sorry, were you saying anything? I wasn't listening. So I kinda like this gun, although I must say it's nice and all, but I prefer my this one here and that one, because it just has better reach. Although I like this pistol, it's neat. I'll give you that, it's really neat. The whole what I really like about Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas is really the guns. I like shooting the guns in those games. That's why I always prefer bullet guns over those sci-fi guns, because it just feels better to shoot them. They are modeled after real existing weapons, and it's just much more satisfying to fire them. Thank you. Pine Creek Tunnel. Can I get in here? Doesn't quite look like it. Whatever. What I wanted to do actually is go back to the Dead Horses Camp, to the Angel Cave, and take a look at do we have time? We have plenty of time. And take a look at what's up? Where's my guy running to? He's stupid. Let's trade.
Welcome back. What can I do for you?
What do you have? Don't really have much. Let's take a look for a moment here. Why is Follows Chalk running away? I have no idea. I will repair this. Doesn't really matter.
Welcome back.
So I'm gonna buy, we have that, thank you. I'm gonna buy all of that. And I'm gonna buy a few of those. I'm gonna buy a few of those. Okay. And I'm gonna give you for that this. I'm gonna give you that. that. All of that. Wow. I would love to give you that, but this is too expensive. You don't have enough money for that. Hunting rifle. That's quite expensive, really, here. You can keep that. Oh shit, you can't have it. It's not expensive, I meant it was heavy. Okay. Can I move? Yes. I don't really know where you're going. Let's take a look. Oh, damn it. I'm carrying too much stuff. Ah, sorry, had to sneeze. Hope you didn't hear that. So, let's try something here. Did you? Yeah, you came back. Good. I can create... What do I need? I can break down 44 magnums. And to create 44 magnums, I need primer large pistols. That's what's actually missing here. If I break down that... I get primer large rifle. If we break that, I get primer large rifle. Ah, if I break down that, I get primer large pistol. Okay, so we can break down that. Okay, and now we can create 44 magnum hand loaded. Only in 39 though. I need cases apparently. 44 magnum cases. I seem to like those. So we can create a few of, can break down this, it's only 10 though, So we can create this hand load, it's 15. And we can create super hand load here, 45. That's good. We need to put things somewhere here, reloading bench, footlocker, that's good. Okay. So I will put a few things in here that I don't need to carry, really. I thought I could convert those, but these are shotgun shells. Doesn't really work like that. Okay, much better. Let's leave again. So, we were here at the bridge. So I have hollow points, I have SWC, and yeah, that's good. Very good.
Gotcha.
Got who? And that's that. Goodbye. Oh, wrong button. I wanted to use the pistol for once. Cool, right? Yeah, I was hitting that button that would actually open the console. Sorry. So, we need to go a little to the left, I'm assuming. Or maybe it's up there, though. That's really the question. It pretty much is up there. How do I get there? There's a Yaogwai cave. Can I climb up there? This leads over the bridge. Probably not. Let's check the other way. Wow, the gecko actually hurt me. Armor's still good though. We can pop a stim pack. We have like hundreds of them. Literally. 231. Yaogwai cave? Oh really, let's check that. This will be fun. There should be no traps in here, right? I mean, really. What happened to you? Looks like you died. We could go down here. So the question,
like the shadow of a ghost.
Yes, yes, I know, I know. So this seems to be a dead end, okay. This is also an improved holdout weapon, that's why I brought it along. If you have a sneak of higher than 50, you can actually carry that into areas where you're supposed to be unarmed. I have an idea what those Yagwais are actually eating. Let's quick save. Oh really, it's that time again. Okay, I don't care. We happen to have a rebreather. And I'm not afraid to use it.
Way I heard it, salt upon wounds butchered everyone in New Canaan.
So that's what you heard. Let's pick up some cave fungus.
Fighting time.
Yes, I know. I'm sorry. Head. 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 Well, you managed to kill one. Good for you. Good for you. Maybe I should have given you armor. I should have given you White Legs armor or something like that. That was a stupid oversight of me, I'm very sorry. The next one is yours. Or you could have Waltz suit armor? Would you like that?
Well then.
It's better than nothing, right? It doesn't have damage reduction, so you don't need it. Okay. So there was nothing in here. Let's see what's over there, though. I'm a little worried that they killed my party members. Hey, this takes us back out, right? No, 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 no. What's that? That's a dead end, if I ever saw one. Oh, great. That could have been an exit. More cave fungus. I highly doubt that we need the rebreather in here. There's enough air to make do. Up here, is that correct? Yes, that is correct. And then up here. This looks like the exit up there. Or is it there? It's here. Okay, that wasn't so bad. So we need to go to the burial grounds. Hopefully without breaking anything vital. Ha! Who are you shooting? Fine. I shoot your leg. That looks like it did hurt.
Bet they don't have anything as nasty as Yao Guai out where you come from.
You have no idea, my friend. You have no fucking idea. Let's see whether we can actually jump down here without breaking anything vital. Was that you screaming?
Hmm.
Okay, so there is someone here. Oh, I see it.
Waiting time.
Not good. And that was that. I know there's another one, I saw it. What the fuck is that? Zion Mantis. Whatever. So, we go into this direction, apparently. Okay, I see it. Burial ground, okay. This reminds me of Jeremiah Johnson a little. Okay, let's not muck things up here. What time is it? Oh, dang it, we have to take another break. Let's take a look at that hollowed tree stump. No, you can keep that, thank you. So we need to go to the Windwall docks.
Like the shadow of a ghost.
Where are you going? God damn it. Also, the fuck? No, I don't want to attack the big corner calf. Whatever. I'd much rather shoot you, but apparently that's not possible. Actually, it is possible. Windwall docks. Okay. So who did the Yagwai Slayer? You're good? I don't want to kill you. I'd rather shoot you.
Gotcha! Got anything bigger I can...
Hold it.
Fight with...
Wrong ammunition. Hollow points against an armored enemy. Not the best idea. Still not breaking through though. I'm still using hollow points! I changed it for fuck's sake! Ah, god damn it.
That compass thing always knows where north is, huh? Even if it can't see the stars?
Annoying. So we go from here to... I clicked on that, goddammit. Fishing lodge is over here, although I wanted to shoot you, if it's all the same, thank you. You're not armored. That means hollow pines work fine on you. And also on you. Although, maybe not at that range. Not hitting a thing? That was a hit.
Got him!
Really? Let's shoot the head. Oi! That was not a hit. That was a hit.
Backup, healing, something.
Don't get your panties all in the bunch. You're fine. This must be what we're looking for. What do people throw away here? Oh, I'm taking the cases, just in case, you know. Where's the entrance to the whole thing? Must be here. You should die.
Gotcha.
Thank you. Show me your head. We done? Pretty much looks like it. Okay. So, anyone for beer? What are we looking for here, actually? We're looking for walkie-talkies. Let's take a look around then. No walkie-talkie in here, but I'm taking all of that. Thank you. What's in the crate? Okay. You found the key to the locked cabinet in the Zion Fishing Lodge. No shit, really? That means I can no longer gain XP by unlocking it. Stupid me. I'm taking the bobby pin though. And a toolbox. With another bobby pin. Anybody want... Yeah, god. Scare jump me, man. Nobody can take a bath here. Okay.
For as long as I remember, the dead horses have thought that places of the
old... We happen to have a hunting shotgun here?
Doesn't look so spooky to me.
Walkie-talkies. And that was that. It was kinda easy, actually. What else do we have? Patriot's cookbook. I guess we take all of that. And that takes us back out. Another fission battery. Very good. Anti-venom is always nice to have. And that's pretty much it. And we're back out here. Good. What do we do now? Search the Zion General Store for 5 Little Scout lunchboxes and search the Zion Station for a medical supply kit. I would be over here, but there's more to explore here, so I guess we will continue exploring. I will try to get all the waypoints, as I always do. When I played it the first time, someone over here escaped me. Well, we shall see. Anyway, this is enough for this video, so we will take a break and we will continue in the next video. So, thanks for watching and see you soon. Bye.